station is participating in the test of the Illinois Emergency Alert System. This system was developed to provide information to the public during emergencies. This was a test.